Hello everybody, welcome back to another Mike Truck Simulator video. Today we're doing another episode of the life of a virtual trucker. We just picked up this load of milk here in Gillette. We're going to take it down to Casper to the Walmart store. We just pulled out of the weigh station, weigh 89,437 pounds. And we're fixing to get on the interstate. Trucking. Keep we don't wreck between
them. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Why is it telling me to turn? Went back into the weigh station. Yep, we're an old Charlie. Old K100 cab over with our 6NZ Caterpillar engine in there. Hit the fastest thing in the world when she gets the job done. Try and save enough money to buy us a trailer and could really start making some money. Big time missed that gear. That's why you don't brake downshift downhill.
I'm going to
do a little bit of playing some Convoy and some multiplayer, but in order to get on some of the servers, you got to go through and dig around and find out where these mods are. You might find them on one website, might find them on another, might be on the forums, might be in the workshop. Just a pain in the ass. And then they got like 60 or 80 mods running too, so I was like, no, that's not going to happen, not right now.
Go straight.
Well, when I make my dedicated server, I always just do it with the Steam Workshop only mods. out about it. My bad.
Go straight.
We'll get it fixed for you. It doesn't look like you're wearing a piece of plastic. You get some color back into your skin too. You kind of went pale white on us. Your hair went black and your skin went white.
Go straight.
Don't do it. Don't you even think about doing it.
Keep right.
No wonder we'll expect the unexpected. Never know what's going to happen. Look at that trailer back there, holy shit. What the hell's going on with that? I got one of those damn ones, broken ones home with the wobbly axle in it. That thing's shaking. All the milk too, got a milkshake. I did not notice that before. I thought it was only the triples that had that problem, but I guess it's not. Well, I only got like 50 more miles to go, so. Fast free shitting in a tropical war. guts in them or not, but we're gonna try to pass. With our shaky ass trailer. Be another lane. Another uneventful trip. Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. Loompa loompa soompa loompa oompa dindoo. I got the song for you. How much money do we need for a trailer? That's the question. I can't even buy a trailer yet. $38,000. Another truck saved me 1,000. This will hold another load. Going from Casper to today. Colorado Springs, and I don't want a heavy haul really. Do the Volvo bucket thing. Another 10 grand. No! Looks like we're doing swift doubles. No, we're not. We're doing the bucket. Standing on a bucket, huh? Trying to bug it. Smart ass farm animal. Don't donk me.
Turn left.
Left.
After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I think I'm gonna start the rusty truck stop challenge. We start off with a rusty truck and in the hole like 20 grand. Object is to upgrade your truck the best as you can do. Without cheating.
Turn right. Go straight.
Damn, my cigarette's been sitting over there burning for like a week now. One of the slow burners, huh?
You have reached your destination.
See what you got for us today. I have a red one. There she be. That's hammering away at something like that. Here's somebody hammering. Does not look right for some reason. That's pretty damn good. Ready to go, sissy dog. Arf, arf, arf. Let's go. Don't need to go to the bathroom or anything. No peeing, no shitting. Well, about 318 miles ago, it's going to be about 6 hours. We'll stop one more time and get some fuel, and that's going to be it. No, so I don't need to go. I think there's a bucket around here somewhere. If you got a shit, I guess you can shit in it. Pull over on the side of the road. But you're cleaning your own shit up.
Go straight.
I don't know if we have any toilet paper. Might need to
turn left.
Use your hand. Be careful. I get it all achy. That's nasty. I think you should dye your hair blue. Allison. They need to make so I need to make a trash truck simulator. Play that. Go around collecting trash, start off in the neighborhoods and then hit the industrial parks. We'll rank your way up to be master trasher. Here, yeah, listen,
turn left.
Making their stop. Pull the seat over asses. Look at that one. Bucket up. Water tie. Come on, Charlie. The 6NZ engine's a pretty good engine. Ain't got much horsepower. Gets the job done though. I think got like 450. Mixes with this 13 speed, does pretty good. I think so anyway. Oh, it's in the kitchen cooking, shortbread. It's in the kitchen, yeah. Tell you how I own a Jeep. Let you know if they own a Jeep or not. Bourbon Street. Let me find out. Where's my beans at? I was kidding. I didn't mean it. I shoot it in the truck. Oh, is Mr. Fluffles in here? Yep, there's Mr. Fluffles. Kitty kitty. It's about like Allison, just doesn't do nothing except their fart. Speaking of farting. Talking about your window don't roll down. Oh yeah, that's right, it's broken, huh? Sucks to be you. That smell the shit smell. But I don't fart again. Stop up here. Bam. 55 miles. Surely we can make it 55 miles around.
Keep right. After 50 yards, go straight.
That's 374 miles.
Go straight.
That thing ain't right though. We got 78 gallons left. We're getting 20.5 miles to gallons. Yeah, we'll have enough. We could almost probably make it there. Looking bad since we got out of the city and back on the interstate.
Go straight.
All this gear jam and sucking the fuel down.
Keep left.
About that keep left, you hitting a brake check on me, bitch? Jackass.
Keep left.
Go your window out of my house.
Turn left.
I'm gonna pull up beside him and grab that piss bottle and throw it in the car.
Turn left.
Dump it out. You got pissed on, that's fucking stupid, man. Not surprised anybody even watches my videos, huh? Bad thing is, the later it gets, the worse it gets, so it's like 7 o'clock now, wait until about midnight, and it's a total shit show. Then around 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, that's when the road rage usually sets in. You've been driving all night, you're like, put your cigarette butt out the window, run them over. Don't be spitting out the car. Every little thing just pisses you off. Well, Charlie doesn't look too bad with that little boy.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Got caught by the bear. Yeah, I was doing like, what, 42? And then the speed limit raises up to 40 right after I got a ticket. That's bullshit. But the way my luck goes. Thank you. speed shifter. I wonder how the hell that works.
Keep right. After 50 yards, go straight. Go straight.
10 for... I'm trying to figure out the frame rate. Is that in the bottom corner? That means.
Go straight. I'm just gonna stay here and record you instead of helping you. Life before YouTube. There's a video somebody needs to make. I'm going to ask a kid when you drive there. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
We go out there and play with cars and everything else. Don't you pull it behind me. Charlie, let's go. Back to what I was saying. We just go outside and play with cars.
Turn right.
Run around, ride the four wheelers, and all that shit. I keep doing that nowadays. Me and my cousin lived down the road. We'd be out there playing cars every day after school.
Go straight.
Building like a little city with dirt roads and shit. I got about days. like to drive on 4th of July. I always like to drive during the evening throughout the night. Then you see all the fireworks everybody's shooting at. If you're in a big city, it looks pretty damn cool, actually. But we don't get a seat sitting in the office, excuse me. Ain't no more gears, Donnie, that's it. It's plenty fast enough, too. We gotta stop through here for some fuel, huh? Put the lights on. Nope, that's not the fuel side.
Go straight.
This truck's parked in gas station. There's another one parked across the street. The truck's parked everywhere. One parked on the sidewalk over there. The fresh registered blue balls. I don't think so, it was running out of fuel. Let me find out. Eventually we will. Yeah, see, this road should have been rough back there, and I'm not even feeling no vibrations or nothing. But I'm hitting some mods, gotta go. Oh dear. Bank that curve right there. And take it at speed. Where the hell do I want to break down out here in the middle of the night? Been a long ass old block. Old one too.
Turn right. Turn right. Thank you. Go straight. Left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left. Thank you. straight. Straight. After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.